I am Kim Melton, the district technician here at the Wilkin Soil and Water Conservation District. There will be two phases that we are going to drive along today and look at. The first phase was completed last fall, and so it's got the corridor, the two-stage channel, the riparian zone is planted with the habitat that's been established and mowed, and then we will head over to the phase two, which is currently under construction. When you looked at this creek in the past, it was frequently flooding ag land. It was dammed up with beaver dams, ponding. Even last year in our drought year, there were areas that were still holding water when a lot of other creeks were just trickling or dry. This creek has just got a lot of swells in it, a lot of sediment buildup, and now that we're cleaning this out and re-channelizing and we are improving our water quality, we're improving our water quantity, and we're creating wildlife habitat, we're adding aquatic habitat. This creek project and restoring Whiskey Creek is really, it's got multiple benefits all along it. Clean water funds are helping assist us with getting BMPs on the landscape. These BMPs are what's going to hold back the sediment and reduce that impact load that is clogging up our stream.
So the NWQI is the National Water Quality Initiative, and what it does is it targets specific watersheds in different regions throughout the United States. If selected for funding, we get awarded a certain amount of money to use for watershed-wide projects. And in this case, the Whiskey Creek project was selected here in Wilkin County. The landowners are receiving a great benefit by leveraging not only NWQI funds, but state funds and local dollars as well. So the benefit to the landowner is not only a reduction in annual flooding across their cropland and crop loss, it also reduces soil erosion from the land and head cutting when the stream waters rise rapidly in the spring during spring runoff and melt. It benefits them by protecting source groundwater as well.
What we have accomplished here is we've taken a stream that was non-functional, it was full of sediment and nutrients, pollutants that would not allow this stream to function as a whole. And so applying a two-stage stream system to this channel is going to make it function again. We are now being able to get drainage, increase water quality and water quantity, whilst allowing wildlife benefits along with aquatic benefits.
The remainder of the Whiskey Creek is going to create miles-long wildlife habitat in a corridor leading from the head of the Whiskey Creek all the way to the Red River. When we have periods of high flow in the springtime, it creates certain habitat conditions, but in the middle of the summer, our creek tends to draw down and it creates a flush of aquatic invertebrates. It allows other species to come in and use that space for shelter, for food sources. This restoration is providing multiple uses for multiple species at different times of the year. This is a fairly large increase in the available amount of habitat that we have in this area. We're talking acres and acres of thoroughfare of that corridor. You're talking deer, pheasants, turkeys, fox, your aquatic species in the stream, your invertebrates, water birds, herons, you name it. Anything that you can think of that is in the western prairie will probably end up making its way through here.